right, guys, that concludes the video. So that's where it sounds like stock right now, stock verbals. So I still think it sounds pretty good, but it definitely needs an extra tune-up, though, for sure. So I'll be heading to the tune shop in a couple minutes, so we'll see how this goes. Other than that, I'll just give it a cold start just to keep it warm. So that's it, guys.
Here at the Meriden Mall parking garage, the 2015 Ford Taurus Limited. As you can see, it's nice and wet right now because I just got out of that little rain that's going on out there today. So today's video is going to focus on the stock tune. Before I go to the tune shop, I got to go to the tune shop soon because my appointment's due in like maybe 40 minutes. So I'm going to try to do this as quickly as I can. So I'm going to do a small amount of revs at low RPM with what the burbles sound like at stock tune. This is going to be before I have the burble tune on today at all. I haven't had the time to do a drive-by with the tunes, unfortunately, so I'm going to do this as quickly as I can. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. So enjoy a nice little burbly sound with the exhaust. It's going to sound pretty badass, not going to lie. So yeah. Let me get to the back, stop this video here, and we'll get started with revving up at low RPM with the burbles. Now, right now it's on stock tune. This is before I get anything tuned at all. Stock tune, just so you guys know. So I'll catch you guys when I head to the dyno shop or the tune shop.